Kelly Reaper knows exactly how to make her man uncomfortable. The morning talk show host surprised Mark Consuelos earlier this morning by taking a page from his book, and by that we mean his yearbook. The bubbly blonde snatched up the hunky star's high school yearbook to read a particularly funny entry from his girlfriend at the time. "The names of the people have been changed to protect the innocent," Reaper told the live audience. "But let me start with chapter 1, Mark's girlfriend. Photos, couples in love." The mother of three dramatically read the love letter to Consuelos, which specifically called out his charming personality and good looks, and added, "Now just remember there's a theme here, everybody thinks that Mark is a special person." Consuelos couldn't help but cringe as his wife read the note and even winced at one point. "All right, move on, move on. The whole situation is equal parts entertaining and awkward, but we gotta love Reaper for grilling her hubby in front of millions to see." And just yesterday, Consuelos stopped by the live. With Kelly and Michael set to step in for Michael Strahan and co-host alongside his wife. Photos, celebrity yearbook pics. The 44-year-old, who celebrated his birthday on March 30, showed off his sentimental side when he opened up about his birthday present from Reaper. "By far, you're the most thoughtful, the best gift giver all the time. For a husband, even if you weren't, I'm telling you a husband would say that you are." He continued, "If you've been walking through Central Park, you'll see all these park benches and they have little plaque on them. My wife got me a plaque on one of the park benches. The plaque read Daddy Cool, est. March 3.